Sziasztok, itt lesz, után folytatjuk az Assassin's Jó van, a másik szegben is mindjárt befejezzük, de előbb... Fejezzük be azt, ami itt van. Tehát amit biztosan tudok, hogy az Disney megkideríthetjék, hogy a hiányosságokat, amik vannak. De bizonyos dolgok nem stimmelnek itt.
Well, for a price, perhaps I could.
Mondtam meg az előbb.
Hát ez nem igaz.
Hogy írja, mert amikor nem tudok fejlődni. Tűnjet a kacsor!
Ott van valami.
De az is víz alatt van. Megpróbáljuk azt. Na, végre. Ott van. Ott van már. Hol van? Nem tudok felmászni, hanem csak ott van valami. Túl magasan van. És nem látok még egy fát, ami eléri. Be kellett volna hozzámenni, miért nem jelezte? Az. Ott van fészek. Ott van még egy tojás. az anyádat, baszki! Rossz kraki. Ja. Ott is van egy gomba. Így. Most ez. Egy pátyés. Oké, van rendben. Következő dolog arra van, hogy fa. Kacsak fa. A kurva életbe. Na jó van akkor. Ezek szerint még várhat ez. Jó, az a terület egyelőre várhat. Jó, akkor befejezem a második részt. Még egy gomba. Thank you. Még ott is van egy gomba. Nyersz! Még azt az egy gombát, aztán mehetünk tovább. Baszkultam! Megvan. Akkor veszünk Agatívot. Hát ez is igaz.
Agate, I have done as you asked. The imposter is dead. He was working with Deferrer.
Deferrer was...
What else have you learned?
Only... that he would have forced you out of hiding.
Let us be thankful it did not come to that. If it had, our brotherhood... well, let us not dwell. You have destroyed the hornet's nest in the bayou. At least for now. Deferrer will have his day.
És most még van más disztekvens. Agaté ismerte az anyját. Hát de változott a kapcsolatuk. Ők az anyjuk miatt. Most, hogy Ferrer New Orleansben van, vajon duplázza a dolgot, hogy megvédje az a civileket. És olyan harmadik szekvens. Három év telt el. Úgyis ezért itt 68-at írunk.
I'm a friend of Captain Dominguez. Is he on board?
Dominguez.
At this hour, el capitán is at the tavern. Where else?
Thank you.
Merci. Biztos, hogy itt van közel, de nem tudok felmászni ehhez. Megvan.
Herbal and a joke to your best Spanish letters. Farewell and adieu to your latest suspect. Spain is the only thing I am. I am Carlos Dominguez.
We meet again.
They are busy.
All three of you look familiar. But you're all welcome back to my cabin. I've manhood for...
I don't think...
Or we can consort right here!
What do you know about Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer?
I'm afraid he's not invited.
What's your business with him?
He pays for transport to and from New Orleans. That's all I do. Transport the things and get paid. Things, paid.
The transport and dolgot is fizet.
And forth and forth and back.
What is he doing? Why New Orleans?
May New Orleans.
No, Senor de Ferrer is a very secretive man.
Thank you for your time, Capitan.
Vissza a Grand Prix kastélyba. Felipével kéne beszélni.
Evelyn, out and about as always.
But home to rest now, Papa.
Monsieur Blanc tells me you do a great service to my business. To our business. Or it will be your husband someday.
Oh, Papa, you know I should sooner mind my own business than marry.
As stubborn as your mother, Jeanne. If only she could see you now.
But she can't.
No. But perhaps you are old enough now. It is not much,
one page. But it is from her diary. You should have it.
Thank you, Papa.
Ez szerint még az anyja nem halt meg. És vigyük el a apót. Most zongolázik.
Papa, you surprised me.
Meglepett.
Your music is
breathtaking.
You flatter me too much, Papa. The credit belongs to my teacher. I am but an instrument of his will.
How blessed we are with a daughter who uses her talents in peace. Not to riot in the streets of New Orleans. There is so much unrest since the arrival of the Spanish.
Well,
I don't want to keep you from your practice. I simply came with a message from Monsieur Blanc. At your leisure, he requests your assistance at the warehouse. Do take care when you go. The streets are not safe for a lady. I will try to restrain myself. I know your charm and grace will protect you like armor.
So bios. Next. Kínzok is fog. Azokat követelik.
Scabs, go back to your swamps. How many more will disappear? Get back, or I'll give you a reason to protest.
Azt jó, akkor azt nálom. Punch! Welcome, punch! Yes.
Enough! The man is down. Don't abuse what little power you have.
Alright, let me go!
Now, what's this all about?
People have been turning up missing. Not turning up, rather. That's why we...
But you have proof the Spanish are behind it?
Kidnappings have increased since they got here.
Increased?
For your attention,
never easy. Now, it's worse.
Right? Yeah, it's so close, so bad.
You need evidence.
And how are we going to get that?
I don't know. Yet.
Some help you are.
Bizonyítékkel, hogy a spanyolok áll kevergött az egész műt. Zsád raktára a következő helyszín.
Good day. I have a surprise for you. What do you think? To the unknowing eye and unassuming warehouse, but to our brotherhood, your new headquarters. Agate takes his office in the swamp, but we thought you might prefer this for your business meetings. From this desk you can manage, or better still, expand your family's trading empire.
Az egy hajós költ is. Most mire menjek rá? Mi a fasz van ezzel, a szarral? Utána elgondolt. Haj, elbújtál titokban. Muszáj már szemtelenkedned. Ne tűnjél. Léci, mutasd már magadat. Mi van ez? Ez egy fudalmi kicsel ez. Na ez. Jó elbújtál. Megint remeg.
This room is all yours.
Szabad én.
And all of your guides are kept here. Over here, you have a private place to change your guides.
Na, itt ötözőket válthatok.
And most importantly, your weapons and tools will be kept here.
Itt találom fegyvert.
It is to your liking then.
It's perfect.
Igen, tökéletes.
I will leave you a quiet moment to familiarize yourself with everything. Aveen, I've concocted a special instrument for you.
A parasol?
Yeah.
I suppose I should thank you, but
Allow me to demonstrate. See? Elegant and deadly. Just like my name.
Mérgező esernyő.
You do know me so well.
Ah, right. So, business. Do you recall our rival, Monsieur Boucher, who has twice caught watering his wine?
Up to his old tricks again?
Now he claims our coffee. He roads the nerves. He has erected a stall in the market by the docks and distributes handbills to that effect. Sales are impacted, and we have enough trouble keeping money in the company as it is.
Say no more. I'll see to it that he ceases his slander.
Prelude Rebellion. Most már van egy mérgező esernyőm. Most már de. Nem fogja megtudni, hogy kilőtt. És ki mérgezett. Engács is hasz.
Follow me.
Az informátor tölkövessé.
De Grand Prix Coffee! Produces hives about the face and causes fit men to walk with a limp. Avoid the primitive muck water. Drink fine East India tea, the elixir of gentlemen.
What's the meaning of this?
Everything.
I don't know, man. They pay me to say what I'm told.
Where is your employer?
At his office, no doubt. Please don't hurt me.
Szóval Boucher raktárba megyünk. Nem sejtik, hogy kiadta.
Don't kill me! What do you want?
Stop slandering the Grand Prix's reputation. Close your deceptive booth, clean the market of your insipid handbills, and issue a public apology.
All right! I'll apologize! I swear!
What's this? Coffee? How are you feeling? A touch nervous? Itchy?
All right, look. I'm desperate. I can't keep my slaves from escaping. I lose money every day. And all my
slaves.
If everyone starts drinking coffee, I'll be through.
Anyone who keeps slaves deserves to lose them. Next time, remember, far worse things can haunt a man than lost business.
All right, all right, all right, ma'am.
Sounds Szóval elveszti a pénzét folytatítő kávétáról.
He'll be no more trouble.
I see. He's going bankrupt. Selling off his shops. Care to expand your empire?
Now there's an idea. If I buy him out, I can pay his slaves a wage and set them on the path to freedom.
Well, certainly a peaceful solution to your usual method of handling slavers. I'll keep a tally of properties available to buy and make sure my informants keep an eye on opportunities. Look for them.
Thank you, Gerald.
Szóval vegyek egy üzletet? De hol? Hol itt? Ja, most lehet, már lehet vásárolni. Renomálást, meg lehet kezdeni. Most vissza a raktárba.
Gerald, I'm hearing about disappearing slaves again. But it happens again, and not only slaves now, but laborers, the poor. Where are they all going?
I sent my informants on finding out.
No, I'll do it myself. They need help now.
May I suggest that you start with Saint-Danger this time?
Yes. This is one case we won't solve at the garden party.
When you're ready to go, find me outside, near the docks. I'll show you a faster way.
Szóval csak asszínra. Hogy ne felejtsd a szeretet kell meg nyomni, nem ezt. Szóval jó felvegyem az irányt. Ha jön az ötödik szekvens, akkor már sok megküldetés várható.
Travel out of town. The business will cover any expense.
To me is a popular store. This is because of the már gombát is lehet szerezni még sokat. diary page. Szóval két oldal már meg is van. Ezt megcsinálom, aztán befejeztem. Most, hogy az apja biznisz problémát megoldotta, Evelyn megpróbálja kideríteni az igazságot az eltűnt szolgákról. No, szerintem már lesz ennyi. Jakozatok fel és legközelebb folytatjuk itt. Búcsúzom, szevasztok!